Last week, Omega X made their official debut with their first mini album, Vamos, on June 30, and according to their agency, demand for the mini album was so high that it sold out in less than a week. On July 6, Fire Entertainment announced Omega X's first mini album. Vamos sold out all 20,000 copies of its initial batch before its first week of sales, that is June 30 to July 6, has ended. The agency encouraged by this enthusiastic response and planned to quickly print additional albums.